A red carpet interview is people running the red carpet will bring along their talent, and you'll get maybe 3 or 4 questions. So you've got to make every question count.
I think the worst experiences on the red carpet are when people have been drinking before they even get to the event. They're slurring, they can't remember the beginning of the sentence after you've said it, and they're not taking any interest in what you're doing. They stumble down the carpet into more free alcohol and completely ignore you.
I think if you're in a scrum like the red carpet and you want to get noticed, try and think, imagine if you were the celebrity, what kind of person would you want to go up and talk to? And funnily enough, they do quite like somebody that looks young and quite keen. They remember being like that sometimes.
Obviously there's a long line of red carpet that have heard a lot of the same questions before, so you need to engage them and kind of make it exciting and different for them, but also getting the stuff you need as well.
So now the red carpet interview is make sure that you listen around to the rest of the journalists. Any knowledge that they have will be crucial.
Just the atmosphere of the whole red carpet event, you know, And there was one time when I was literally in the middle of a media swarm. I just had my little microphones, and then literally out of nowhere, about 5 or 6 or probably more, probably like 10 different media outlets just came, swarmed around me, and I was just there in the middle, like holding them all together.
I mean, I don't know if people sit and imagine that like it's quite easy to just stand there and just grab someone off the red carpet and try and get one. But they're one of the toughest things you can do.
I was once trying to interview Marilyn Manson on the red carpet at the Kerrang Awards a few years ago, and it was impossible to get his attention. So I just kind of stepped a little bit further forward and said something completely weird, unrelated to music.
I think you start with a smart question. I think, you know, a lot of times they're asked the same things. So if you come up with something interesting and smart to prove your credentials early on, you'll probably get better stuff out of them.
My tips for grabbing some attention on the red carpet is to say something really unusual. Not offensive, but a little bit different from what everyone else is shouting out around you.
I think the worst thing you can say is, tell me about your project. This is the most dull, boring question that they've asked a million times that day.
When you're on a red carpet and you're trying to get an interview with a star, you have to remember that ultimately they're not there to talk to you. They're en route to somewhere far more exciting than what you're offering them. So you have to really grab their attention and try and get the best quotes in a short amount of time as possible. The likelihood is they're just on their way to some free beer and some free wine, so you have to be quick.